And welcome to the channel. Today I'm going to show you how I can forward text message on the SONY Xperia Mark 5. So on the first app, open the settings. Sorry, text app. Then go to the conversation and select the message that you want to forward. Now tap on the three dot icon, choose forward, tap on the new message, and now you can enter the number from the keyboard in this place or just pick something from your saved contacts. Now just click on the send icon and this is how it works. Thanks for the watching, leave us a like or a comment, and goodbye.